Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations! Everyone with me, now!
Repeat, tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels, even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
Get moving. We need to find Zavala, Ikora, and Cade. This doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Cade!
Hey, you two!
Give me a sec. Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Ah, Saladin's young wolf. My armory is open to you. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people. If the Cabal want war, give them war.
Their command ship. Traveler.
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Akora, what do you got?
They're elite, ruthless, and rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they face Guardians.
But Zavala, they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler waits. We protect our people at any cost.
Well-trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away. Incoming! Don't let them pass the gate! The evac shuttles are back there!
Thank you.
hold here. That command ship is next on my list.
The last of the shuttles is away, but the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
Amanda Holiday to pick you up.
Told me you need a ride.
Zavala, picked up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there! Do something. All right, Guardian. Time to kick them where it hurts.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
hologram could help. Let me take a look. Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship. Generator should be straight ahead. Destroy the turbines. The shields should fizzle. Yes, just like that. Heat levels rising. It's working. Down. Zavala? Amanda, we're headed topside. Amanda!
Welcome to a world without light.
Guardian, something's wrong.
Do not look at me, creature. You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gorm. And your light is mine. Thank you.
Army Avenue. Guardian. You're alive. I thought I lost you. I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since. Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city, the Traveler, everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless Guardians. We have to get out of here. I'm picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own. Guardians. They had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful. Following us, or are we following it? We'll be right back.
Oh, look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
Checking right away. Threat seems large enough.
If I had... Oh. I'm glad to see you safe.
Devrim, keep your head down. No, I don't think the Fallen are interested in debating.
This is exhausting.
All the same, deep down. We all want the same things. Guardian, ghost, human, exo, awoken, frame, bird.
I've seen a few suspicious exos today. Be more specific.
This is... Whew. Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course... I've been living outside the city half my life. Take care of yourself, okay?
That
should work. Is he looking at you funny?